The Questions of Pozala. Pozala Manavaputchi. I have come in need with a question, said the Venerable Pozala, to the one who points out the past, who is without impulse, who has cut off doubt, who has gone beyond all phenomena. I ask Sakya about the knowledge of one for whom perceptions of form has vanished. I ask Sakya about the knowledge of one for whom perception of form has vanished, who has entirely abandoned the body, who sees there is nothing internally and externally. How is such a one to be led? Directly knowing all stages of consciousness, Pozala, said the Blessed One, the Tathagata knows this one remaining, who is liberated, who has that as support. Having known the origin of nothingness, thus delight is that fetter. Having directly known it in such a way, one then sees into it without insight. This is the real knowledge of a Brahmin, one who has lived the spiritual life. Thank you.